Class today is 20th November 2020. In today's class, we will continue with the some more examples of division of two. Two digit number by one digit number. Let us start the class now. The given 60 divided by 3. Take the nearest or less than number of 6. 3 twos are 6, it becomes 0. Okay. Bring down the next digit 0 below. See here, 3. The divisor 3 goes into the bottom number 0, 0 times. Therefore, put the 0 on top. Okay. Next, multiply the divisor into 0, 3 into 0, it becomes 0 and the answer is 0. Remainder is 0 and the quotient is 20. See here. 6 you have to write here. 6 minus 6 is 0. Bring down the next digit 0 below. Okay, put 0 here because 3 goes into the divisor goes into the bottom number 0. 0, therefore put the 0 on top. Next, multiply 3 into 0 is 0 and the remainder becomes 0 and the quotient is 20. Okay, next 7 ones are 7, 8 minus 7 is 1, 6 take 6 down, 7 twos are 14, 6 minus 2 is 6 minus 4 is 2, 1 minus 1 is 0, remainder is 2 and the quotient is 12. Okay, next 3 twos are 6, 6 minus 6 0, bring down 8 below. 3 2s are 6, 8 minus 6 is 2, remainder is 2 and the quotient is 22. Next, 6 1s are 6, 7 minus 6 is 1, bring down 8, 6 3s are 18, it becomes 0, remainder is 0, quotient is 30. Next, 7 1s are 7, 7 minus 7 is 0, bring down 9, 7 ones are 7, 9 minus 7 is 2, remainder is 2 and the quotient is 11. Okay. Next, 8 ones are 8, becomes 0, 8 minus 8 is 0, bring down 8 below, 8 ones are 8, it becomes also 0. Remainder is 0 and the quotient is 11. Okay. Next, 9 ones are 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Bring down 9 below. 9 ones are 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Quotient is 11. Remainder is 0. Next, 6 ones are 6. It becomes 0. Okay. 6 minus 6 is 0, bring down the 5 below. See here, there is no 5 in 6 table, 6 is table. Therefore, put the point here and take the 0, okay? It becomes a 50, put the point here. Now use the 6 table. Take the nearest or less than 50. 6 8s are 48. Okay, it becomes, now you have to subtract 48 from 50. 10 minus 8 is 2. Okay, it becomes 10, it becomes 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. Okay, and the remainder is 2 and the quotient is 1.8. okay, next, see here also they given some more examples here. Dear students, try in your home. In next class, we will continue with these examples. Thank you.